And yes, Jip dug deep and coughed up his own savings for the best entertainment in town.
The total I spent was £14,337.50. And I feel it was worth every penny, and I would have paid more to have that kind of a day again. And it was just so worth every penny.
On the way next tonight here on 3, we give you another chance to see all new House of Tiny Tearaways.
Yes, I am.